the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
So, it's away we go then. Torino have the league's best defensive record. Lajic. How about it? Saved only by poor finishing.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Tries a through ball. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And it's Lajic. Lajic with the ball through. Goes for goal!
I use this trick to great effect in opening up the space for the shot then. I love the little drop of the shoulder.
I just really like the way they've started with such intensity, Peter.
It'll be a throw-in. Oh, good steal, he just read it. It's got through, it's come loose. He's looking to get there first. Gets it back, now the pass. Shoots! It's in!
Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Iago Falque. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Well, there is concern on the faces of the players standing around him here. Torino are cushioned by the confidence of a narrow win in their last game. Looks to slip it through. This is promising. Passes it through. Iago Falque. Looks like a good ball through. And through to the goalkeeper. Now the pass. Tries a through ball. Away from immediate danger.
Iago Falque.
So what now? Looks to slip it through. Can he find a finish now? Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Tries to get it forward quickly. Passes it through. Now here's the through ball. Trying to play it through.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
And it's Lajic.
Oh, he's broken through. It's a loose ball. Looks like a good ball through. And the flag has stayed down. Forward it goes. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Now the pass.
Iago Falque.
Spoon forward.
Plays it out to the wing.
He's done well to tidy up the situation. It's a long forward pass. Deflected behind for a corner kick.
About it!
That's a half-decent try. Torino in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
They've managed to get it away. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Pushes it out wide. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Thrust towards the front line. Tries a through ball. Turns and goes back. And the half-time whistle goes.
Hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
And the action is back on the way.
Torino need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
big chance!
Gets good distance on it. Boots it upfield.
Shot at goal!
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Lajic.
Out wide to the right. Looks to slip it through. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
He put on quite a show there.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again.
Brings it forward.
Now it's Lajic.
Passes it through.
Up to meet it! And in it goes! And the second half is off to a flyer!
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Iago Falcão.
Great save, real class.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Is it in?
Can he dig out a shot? Clears it out of harm's way. Here's the ball in. Flags up.
Yeah, fractional, but fractional is enough. He was off.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now. That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Tries a through ball. He's made certain that won't get through. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. Oh, that's neat. Romulo. Torino haven't yet dipped into their subs. Romulo tries a long pass towards the front. A chance! Comes in hard, but he's taken enough of the ball. Battles to win it back. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Romulo. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Lovely bit of skill. good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. It's a good-looking cross. Over it comes. He's had a shot. It's a loose ball. Aimed long and direct. Iago Falque. Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
That's one way to make your presence felt.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Romulo pumps it upfield. Looks to slip it through. Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination, and hard to contain.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Paid to a promising move. It's a throw in. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Who's going to make this theirs? With a delicate ball. Goes for the cross. It's come loose. So not long left in this now. So after three defeats in a row, just a few moments separate them now from long overdue victory. And no, he couldn't find the finish. Oh, he really wanted that.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Now the pass. It is a corner. Ball's come loose, and the chase is on. No, poor contact, nothing on the shot. It so nearly came off for him.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Pumps it upfield. Needed a better pass there. Ball's out on the left, now. And the cutback. Keeper's ball.
textbook shape.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Looks to slip it through. There's no flag. He's gone for it. Danger averted for now. And that is that. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw. Your reflections then, Jim?
Look, a draw shows a level of industry from both sides here. On that alone, I think it's been quite an interesting encounter, actually.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.